my children. From the very beginning, it was the children that gave me my power. But then I realized, eventually the children would not fear me anymore. So I had to search the bowels of hell looking for a solution.
Welcome to my fucking nightmare.
And the solution was to make a child of my blood, one that will make her remember.
Ha ha.